the 2nd of March, 2024. UN says many bullet wounds among Gaza convoy injured. Some 760 people were reportedly injured and more than 100 died after a rush on an aid convoy in Gaza.